If you are looking for some of the best ice climbing in Europe, then you should check out Hemsedal in Norway. And of course, keep watching this video. Hemsedal is the cradle of Norwegian ice climbing, and this is where some of the first WI6 were climbed. There's a huge tradition about ice climbing in Hemsedal, and this small ski resort village actually features some of the best ice climbing that Scandinavia has to offer. And in this video, I'll introduce you to one of these climbs, the Hydalsfossen at WI4+. Hydalsfossen is a wide and steep ice field that stands at about 100 meters tall and can be climbed in different variations. You would usually climb Hydalsfossen in 2 to 3 pitches based on your abilities. And Hydalsfossen is remote. Hydalsfossen is approached by driving west of Hemsedal towards the Harahorn Hotel. Follow the road through the turnpike and park at the parking lot at the end of the road. From here you should ski northeastbound towards the col that you can see in the horizon, and this should take you no more than 2 hours. You can probably also hike, but that would take significantly more time. Spotting Hydalsfossen can be quite difficult because you have to abseil in, but there's a few boulders lying at the very top of the ice field that you can look for. And these would also make perfect abseiling stations. Once you have abseiled down the Hydalsfossen, then you just have to pick the most interesting line. When we climbed Hydalsfossen in December 2019, there was a lot of brittle ice, but we found a quite clear path at the very center of the ice field. And we decided to climb Hydalsfossen in 2 very long pitches. So with 2 pitches that are approximately 50 meters each, you really have to manage those ice groove placements. And at the very top, where Hydalsfossen slaps a bit, there was a lot of frozen snow, which made some really poor placements. So I encountered a bit of run out. Descending Hydalsfossen is a smooth ride. We topped out at the boulder where we abseiled in, put on our skis and rode back to the car. In terms of gear, we brought 14 ice screws and the equivalent amount of quick draws. And we also climbed on 2 60 meter half ropes. You need to set up an abelikov at the center of the ice fields where you are abseiling in, so you need to bring some cord too. So if you like this video regarding ice climbing Hydalsfossen in Hemsedal in Norway, then remember to hit the like button below. And if you have any questions regarding where to go ice climbing in Scandinavia, then leave a comment below.